The framework of space and time appears to be draining away within some of the most enigmatic things in the universe. Black holes, the terrifying behemoths, the unexplainable mystery, the most confusing people. The universe has always been a source of fascination, and the black hole is one of them. For years, this mystery has been challenging science, questioning logic, what exactly they are. And most importantly, should we be concerned about them? In today's video, we will be finding all our answers. Now, fasten your seatbelts, because we are going to the place where the time stops. Just imagine. Black holes are the among most fascinating objects in our universe, and also the most mysterious. They can be formed by the death of a massive star. At the end of their lives, these stars collapse under their own weight, forming a black hole with an approximate mass of 10 to 20 times more than the Sun. According to NASA, it is a place in space where gravity pulls so much that even light cannot get out, or you can say, it swallows the light. The gravity is so strong there because matter has been squeezed into a tiny space. Since light is unable to escape the black hole's gravity, it appears completely black. The boundary of a black hole is called the event horizon, the point of no return, beyond which we cannot see. That explains its name. The modern story of black holes starts with Einstein's revolutionary theory of gravity, completed in 1917. According to Einstein's theory, the object's mass and gravity remain behind in the form of an extreme distortion of the space and time around it. This distortion of space and time is the black hole. Over the past century, scientists have used this theory to develop a picture of what black holes must be like. Interesting, right? For this reason, black holes are considered an edge of space, a one-way exit door from a universe. Nothing inside a black hole can ever communicate with a universe again. However, black holes are even stranger than that. As you get closer to a black hole, the flow of time slows down. In easy words, near a black hole, the slower of time is extreme. From the viewpoint of an observer outside the black hole, time literally stops. For example, an object falling into the hole would appear frozen in time at the edge of the hole. Isn't it completely insane? Well, everyone has heard of black holes. Have you ever wondered who first discovered them? Well, the answer is, we haven't really found a black hole yet, but we can conclude their existence through many techniques. With that being said, scientists have theorized about their existence for hundreds of years. The first person to predict that such things should exist was Einstein in his general theory of relativity. According to him, big enough stars should be able to collapse under their gravity and create what we call today black holes. And now, here the real question arises. What is inside these monstrous holes? Inside a black hole is where the real mystery lies. In there, the flow of time itself draws falling objects into the center of the black hole, and no force in the universe can stop this fall. At the very center of the black hole is where our understanding breaks down. Einstein's theory seems to predict that time itself is destroyed at the center of the hole, but the scientists have failed to explain how or why time could come to an end. In fact, how time was created in the first place. Woo, that's mind-blowing. Here's another mind-blowing fact. You can never return from black hole. Yes, you heard it right. To return would mean to travel against time and space. We all know that you cannot travel into the past. So does it mean that you were alive and not alive at the same time? You never know. No one really knows that if it's the gateway to another universe or what, because we cannot do a direct experiment to find out. The mystery is still a big question mark. Let's hit the brakes of our investigation here. That's all for today's video. We hope you liked it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also, tell us in the comments below which object or theory surprises you the most. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.